The people who make ITV's The Bill have spent 46 years in the real Bill. That's how they know a policeman on a drugs raid doesn't climb into a sports car. He climbs into a sewer. Because the first thing a pusher does in a raid is flush the drugs down the toilet. So it's not usually glory a policeman ends up covered with. ITV, the best takes, whatever it takes.